But it has been very overwhelming. We put the note out on our page saying we're collecting water, and next minute we had shares and people commenting, and it just grew bigger and bigger and bigger until we landed up with this.
There's about 20,000 litres of water in there. This morning, we've sent about 10,000 litres of water on two trucks to Cape Town. So the water that we sent through this morning is for human consumption. The water in this truck behind us is for animal use.